the left lobe is composed of hypercogenic nodules. It is difficult to define where a nodule starts or ends. In such cases, the dimensions of the lobe can serve as basis for follow-up. The nodules have both echogenic lines and granules, therefore these figures correspond to connective tissue.